there are aliens who are living at Dulce.
Both. Reptilian humanoid beings, the small grays.
You're saying there are terrestrial reptilians down there, and there are gray aliens down there?
Well, you would have to with something like this. They call level 6 Nightmare Hall. They strip you down and take all your personal clothing. You have aliens experimenting on humans, penetrates, cracks, and presses liquid molten glass up through a lining all the way around it. They know if you have something on your stomach, there's nobody safe.